Hey guys, my name is Donovan Fernando and I'm the Assistant Creative Director for Iconic Black. We are all about creating a platform from young people, especially collaborating.
That's really interesting, because what we're about to get into now is your affiliation with Black Iconic. How could you explain that in simple terms for us?
About
the message that I'm trying to portray with my music, the lessons that I'm trying to, you know, pass on to other people without them having to experience or go through, you know, those experiences, but having the opportunity to learn from those lessons through my music, you know. So I feel like with my brand, I have control and collaboration. You can only control the part that, you know,
exactly.
You can control
yourself.
So
if someone is gonna cut.
Skate park.
Oh, skate park.
Let's go, bro. Let's go.
How does skating, you know?
Skating has just been.
Can we start that over? Shadows is out on YouTube, right?
Yeah.
I want to know from an artistic point of view, what? You started.
Twitter at Supreme Dubs. S S U P R E D E.
Fucked up my spelling.
Thank you so much.
Wait. You can do that.
Forget to subscribe. And to drop us a mail on 021vitaminc@gmail.com and to follow us on all socials at the same at 021vitaminc. Let's do that again, guys. Thank you for tuning in and checking out our Don't forget to drop us a mail on 021vitaminc@gmail.com and to follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at 021 at vitamin. Don't forget to check us out on also on road. That's a wrap from our side. Thank you so much. Can we start again? That's a wrap from outside. Don't forget to drop us a mail. Oh, fuck. I messed up my mind.